Under Governor Ariyoshi, more homes have been provided for Hawaiian families in the past 3 years than in the previous 25. And that's a fact.